Video games are often filled with very stylish characters who look nice and spiffy to sell copies of the game. And naturally, some game characters stand out way above the rest in this department. What is up, everybody? Chaos here. Welcome to Chaos Top 10s. And today, we're going to do something fun. We're going to take a look at 10 of the best dressed video game characters of all time. Be sure to let me know who your number one pick is, and let's get into it. We're going to kick this off with none other than Jill Valentine from the Resident Evil series. That's right, a longtime member of the Resident Evil starring cast. Jill first appeared as one of the two playable characters in the original Resident Evil game and is still a main character in the series to this day, popping up from time to time just to check in on other characters or to be a playable character herself. Like, it's amazing she's lasted this long in the zombie universe. Jill is often put on the list of the hottest video game characters, and I really can't argue with that one. Despite the fact that her character design has changed quite a bit over the years, she always manages to look great in just about any outfit or scenario she finds herself in, and you would be hard-pressed to find a picture of her where she doesn't look great. At number 9, Sebastian Castellanos. I hope I said that right. From The Evil Within. Speaking of survival horror games, The Evil Within was a survival horror game that was released back in October of 2014, directed by Shinji Mikami, the same man behind the games like Resident Evil 4, God Hand, Shadows of the Damned, and many, many more. While the actual quality of The Evil Within can be debated, many people loved it for the atmosphere and the visuals, while others hated it for the nonsensical plot and the cliche characters. There is no denying the fact that the player's character, Sebastian, he is one good-looking dude. Sebastian is an investigator who finds himself caught up in the strangest of the story and sports a very, very fancy look, but with the wear and tear of various monster attacks. I don't know what it is about all of these survival horror games where you just have the best-dressed characters. It's crazy. This month's giveaway is for a new PlayStation 4 console. All you have to do to enter is drop a like on this video, be subscribed to the channel, and turn on your notifications so you never miss an upload. And in the comment section, let me know why you want to win the PS4 and include your Twitter handle so I can contact you if you're the winner. The winner will be announced at the end of the month. At number 8, and this one is kind of cheating, it's basically John Wick, but come on, the Reaper in Fortnite. John Wick is one well-dressed guy, so naturally, the Reaper deserves a spot on here. For those that don't play Fortnite, if you're out there, the Reaper is a character skin that was added in Season 3 as a little nod to John Wick, as Epic Games are fans of the character, and the skin quickly became the go-to skin for super try-hard players, giving it its infamous reputation. But regardless of how you feel about Fortnite, regardless of how you feel about the John Wick skin, I think we can all agree that it deserves to be on this list because he is a good-dressed man, just all black, black tie, very, very sharp. Speaking of very sharp-dressed assassins, at number 7, Agent 47 from the Hitman series. Now, the Hitman series has a pretty interesting backstory and history. The franchise kicked off in November of 2000, and so far, there have actually been 9 games and 2 movies based on this universe, with the 10th game coming out later this year. The Hitman game stars Agent 47 as an assassin who is very skilled in the art of disguise, as he finds himself in mission after mission after mission and conspiracy after conspiracy for the player to work through. The main draw of the Hitman games is the open-endedness of the missions, as you can pretty much do whatever you want to take out said target, which often involves disguising yourself in the process. But whatever Agent 47 is wearing at the time, he always pulls it off perfectly. Plus, even when he's not dressing up, Agent 47's default outfit has become so iconic with that fancy suit, that red tie, and that shaved head. So I'm going to ask you, do you think in the movie series, not the games, do you think Agent 47 is a better dresser, or do you think John Wick is a better dresser? Let me know in the comment section. At number 6, Nathan Drake in the Uncharted series. Now, Nathan Drake has very quickly become one of the most recognizable video game characters ever, which, that's pretty impressive considering that the Uncharted series is only about 11 years old. Nathan Drake debuted in Uncharted Drake's Fortune back in 2007, and he remained the series protagonist up until the end in Uncharted 4, except for a spinoff that starred other characters. Now, Nathan has had many, many different outfits throughout his time and his video game tenure, but he always shows up looking as good as possible. Kind of like a modern day Han Solo or maybe a modern day Indiana Jones. He's here to steal and kill if he has to, and he is going to look awesome while he is doing it. Okay, With the release of Red Dead Redemption 2 now right around the corner, it seemed appropriate to put our good old buddy John Marston at the number 5 spot today from Red Dead Redemption. Now, John Marston was the main protagonist of the first Red Dead Redemption game, and he was a great example of the quintessential Wild West cowboy. Red Dead Redemption took place at the end of the Wild West when civilization was starting to take hold. So the fashion was this blend of ragged cowboy attire and more modern clothing. John Marston is seen in a few different outfits throughout the game, and the players also had a few to choose from, but his main outfit is a nice pair of jeans, a button-up shirt with the sleeves rolled up underneath his denim vest, his gloves, belt, and of course, his hat. No cowboy is complete without their hat. So I'm pretty excited to see John again in Red Dead Redemption 2, a little younger, a little better dressed maybe, and maybe even get to learn some more about his backstory and how he actually got into the life of crime. But it's safe to say that Red Dead Redemption 2 is probably going to have some slick Wild West outfits for you to pick from. At number 4, Bayonetta. Yeah, the Bayonetta series. Once again, a very interesting story. Rise to popularity, if you will. Her first game was a hack and slash released in October of 2009 that kind of flew under the radar with most of the gaming world, despite it being reviewed very well. However, Nintendo saw the potential in the game's world and the characters and not only funded Bayonetta 2, but also added the titular character to Super Smash Bros. In late 2015 as a DLC. This led to a skyrocket in the character's popularity, and many fans are now eagerly awaiting the release of Bayonetta 3. Now, Bayonetta herself, she's a witch who is always ready for a fight with a skin-tight, when I say skin-tight, I mean skin-tight black jumpsuit, long dark hair, and weapons all over her. Even her high heels are made of revolvers. She's very well-dressed. At number 3, let's go back to the Resident Evil universe, and let's talk about Leon Kennedy in Resident Evil 4. Now, the RE franchise has had its fair share of memorable characters, but Leon will probably be a favorite of mine and many others for a long time. Leon has appeared in many times throughout the series, but he was the main character in Resident Evil 4, which many consider to be the best of them all, and even one of the best horror games ever made. As Leon set out to rescue the president's daughter from this weird zombie death cult, he finds himself face to face with tons of monsters and serial killers, but that is not going to stop our boy from looking good on the job as he sports his signature tight t-shirt, his fingerless gloves, and his brown jacket when things get a little colder. He is the essence of cool in this game, and it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter that he's fighting off waves of these weird zombie death cult people. He continues to look sharp. At number 2, speaking of looking sharp, Dante in the Devil May Cry series. There seems to be something about hack and slash games that makes the developers always want to make their characters as stylish as possible, but I definitely don't think anybody is complaining. Dante is perhaps the most stylish hack and slash character ever made. He made his debut in the very first Devil May Cry game all the way back in 2001 for the PlayStation 2, sporting his now famous red trench coat, his white hair, his various weapon harnesses, and of course, his fingerless gloves, because every video game awesome person needs those. Dante has had a pretty drastic rework in the 2013 series reboot DMC, and he wasn't nearly as cool in that one, and he closer resembled kind of a whiny teenager listening to various emo bands, but we won't get into that, okay? Thankfully, the classic Dante is coming back for the upcoming Devil May Cry 5 in all of his overly stylish glory. And at number 1 today, and you probably guessed it, I had to do it, I'm going with Lara Croft in the Tomb Raider series. And I'm sure plenty of you expected it to be number 1 today. It's hard to have a list of the best dressed characters and not put this gaming icon on the top of the list. Lara Croft made her debut all the way back in 1996. That's right, in the original action game Tomb Raider. And she remained the face of the franchise ever since and has grown into one of the icons of gaming as a whole. Now, Lara often has to switch between various outfits for different terrains, and she's always managed to look great in everything she wears, especially in the newer Tomb Raider games that have been taking more of a realistic approach to the visuals. There are many reasons why Lara Croft is almost always at the top of the hottest video game character list, and one of the main ones is the fact that throughout all of her games and all the outfits she's worn, she's always managed to look great, and that, my friends, is why she takes the number one spot on today's list. And there you have it. Those are 10 of the best dressed video game characters of all time. You guys can let me know some that should have been on here that didn't make it. They were deserving, but they just slipped through the cracks. And if you guys enjoy make sure to drop a like on the video. Make sure you're subscribed. Make sure you have those notifications turned on so you don't miss an upload. Thank you, as always, for all the support you guys show, and I'll see you soon.